Hey guys, I haven't done my everyday makeup routine, so yeah, it might stop. It does stop. I'm really doing part one, then part two. So let's get on. Let's go on to the video, see now. The first thing I do is I have to put my, I think this is from Zalora. Someone bought for me for Christmas. Some like gloves. Yeah. I'll just put it on like this. Okay, so first thing I do is I put my simple cream on. So yeah. You need to put a little bit on because if I'm looking it up, it's because my nose are about dry. If I am, I'll be like ready. So, I'll do my eyes, I'll get really close up. Yes. But yeah, the first thing I do now is I spray my face with the Body Shop Vitamin C Energizing Face Mist Dull Dry Grumpy Skin. I like Body Shop skincare. It's one of my favourite skincare, so yeah. I don't wear a lot of makeup on everyday basis. Oh my god, so gorgeous. I had a damn good try. The towel. So, and then I get, again, Body Shop with the Vitamin C Skin Reliever Instant Smoother. So yeah, let me put it under my eyes. Under my eyes and on my forehead and chin. Okay, and then I get my and then I get my professional or pore primer from Benefit, and it's just a pore bluish greenish one. I've got that on my eye. I put on my cheeks. I normally put over two different lip balms on, but I did them in there. I found one in my drawer. That's my drawer. So next I go in straight with my